This has been a pleasure. It has been a lot of hard work because all my life I've faced challenges and I've been able to overcome. Leadership has always been a part of my life and has always helped me overcome all those challenges. I won't go on and on about what they are, but from being a single parent to getting my education, achieving goals, setting standards, helping others achieve goals because I'm an educator. I mean, everything. It has just been a vast array of pain and pleasure. That's the best way to sum it up. Whatever I can give any of you, I mean that from the bottom of my heart, in any group, in any initiative, in anything that you want to do, I'm going to give it to you. I'm going to give you 100%, and I'm going to do everything I can. I have worked with the most fabulous group of people, and that's my class. That's the steering committee. I mean, that's Pearl River Community College. I mean, just everywhere. I've been blessed to work with good people. It's easy to be a good leader when you got good people. So, I mean, y'all, this is just amazing. Thank you.